Okay, so we are going to construct these three cubes in solid software. First, we draw a reference line. Okay. So, from this end, cube of 60, then 30, then 60, and then 50, again, then 60, and then 50. So vertical height of 60. Okay. 60. Center. No vertical height. Select the top face. Okay. So we release it to scale. So 20 divided by
20.
So we take the center. Sir, Nidhan Patadi. So, it's a copy here. Okay, so this completes the problem. So finally, we need to convert into 0.4.